This is Lesson 52 of the Player's Database Scenario Design Tutorial for Harpoon. Select the Scenario Design Tutorial. Select Lesson 52, Victory Condition, Protect. When ready, review the scenario description. When ready, click OK. Select the good guy side. When ready, click OK. Open the window current orders screen and keep it open throughout this lesson. Following this lesson, the user should be able to 1. Add protect objective, 2. Test victory condition evaluation. If lesson 51 was followed precisely, lesson 52 should be a virtual duplicate of the damage.sen file saved at the completion of lesson 51, with the exception of the good guy side containing orders. 1. Adding protect objective. Open the side maintenance window from the edit pull-down menu and select Bravo from the left panel and click OK. Select victory conditions from the edit pull-down menu. Click on the composite victory condition from the left panel and click on the down level. Click on the composite victory condition from the left panel and click on the down level again. Once again, click on Add Protect. The Protect Friendlies Victory Condition dialog box will appear with the same four category options: Add Type, Add Subtype, Add Class, Add Unit. The buttons will offer the same list of eligible units as before, but only units that share a friendly posture with Bravo will be checked. Selection of neutral or hostile units is allowed, but will not be evaluated by the game. Enter 7 for the number of units and click Add Type. Click on Facility from the list. A second objective will appear in the left panel of the Victory Conditions dialog box. This objective means that no more than 6 facilities can be fully destroyed. Otherwise, the Bravo player will fail this objective. Note, victory conditions are checked every 30 minutes during a game. This means that if there are no damage destroy objective and the scenario was played from Bravo's side, victory would be granted after 30 minutes. For this reason, the protect objective is usually used in conjunction with other objectives. Click OK and then up level. Click on the composite victory condition and then the modify button. Set the number of conditions to 2. This means that both of the scenario objectives under this comp victory condition must be completed. Click on OK. Click on Continue and leave the victory conditions dialog box. Testing victory condition evaluation. It is possible to test how victory conditions will evaluate from the scenario editor. Under the File pull-down menu, select Resign, and the evaluation window will appear and show the current status of each victory condition for Bravo. Click on Continue, and then Resume Game to return. Open the side maintenance window from the Edit pull-down menu and select Alpha from the left-hand panel and click OK. Select victory conditions from the Edit pull-down menu. Click on the Add Composite button and then click on the composite victory condition that appears in the left panel and click on the Down Level button. Once again, click on the Add Composite button, then click on the composite victory condition that appears in the left panel and click on the down level button. click on Add Protect. The Protect Friendlies Victory Conditions dialog box will appear with the same four categories. Click on Add Unit and select LST Alligator Project 1171 Russia 64. Click on OK. Click on Continue to leave the Victory Condition dialog box. Test the Victory Condition by resigning. Note that the objective evaluates as complete because the game checks every 30 minutes. A second Victory Condition objective is needed for Site Alpha. Click on Continue and then resume game. Summary. Protect objectives are the same as damage objectives, except they only evaluate with friendly units. Victory conditions are evaluated every 30 minutes. Delete the side for good guys. And use the file save as command to save the file as protect.sen. Load Lesson 53, Victory Condition Station.